Hey people.
Why? And the Lord told me this so simple. He told me, you're not my first choice. He literally showed me seven other pastors from the FW that had mega churches.
Amen.
And I said, why me? And this is what he said back then. We're talking about 1990 when all this happened. He said, because if I gave them what I'm going to give you, they're liable to steal the glory from me. And he said, if he ever tried to, nobody believed him.
Yes, stupid thing.
You know, we still have to, in the summer comes, I still have to kill cockroaches. I'm not serious. In the church, right? We got cucarachas, you know, and, you know, good thing we have a rat problem, but anyway. But Moses, you know, came up with so many excuses. And one of the things that Moses talks about, it was an Exodus testimony when the Lord called him. He said, who am I? And he said, Lord, I'm not eloquent. Lord, I can't speak well. I'm slow of speech. And I identify with Moses so much because I have problems to think, brother, I have to really focus. Because I played football in high school. Back then, you know, I had an offer to play with Air Force Academy football. I turned it down.
Oh, you've been so good.
He said, you better stick your tongue inside. Because I was a defensive tackle, and when you bend over and preach that, And so we were in playing in high school,
When I think about love, you've been so cold to me. Even though I don't deserve it, and you feel so good, so good, so good, so good. You know me, it's so perfect. Make me feel so good, so good, so good, so good, 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 good. Oh, you've been so good, good. When I think about love, you've been so good to me. Even though I don't deserve it, you're still so good, so good, so good, so good. Even though me is so perfect, make me feel so good, so good, so good, so good, 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 good. Love, you've been so good.
But I have trouble speaking up. I don't use big words.